we ended up going for the charcoal is simply due to detoxifying and purification. Black Heart Latte is designed using organic coconut shells which have been ground and burnt. They're made into a charcoal and we utilise that with some vanilla essence and a good quality milk. There would be a lot of people that would come on into a coffee shop and wanted something that is not caffeinated or not a tea, but they wanted something that was hot and warming and just give something on the taste buds that was a little bit unusual to most other people. Hence why we ended up coming up with a little bit of a matcha latte, chai latte. We came up with the turmeric and the detox, it was the black heart.
The charcoal one's really good. It doesn't taste like coal, which is always the fear with these. It's just like a nice latte. Matcha's really good. It's very that kind of earthy matcha flavour. And the turmeric one's nice. It's kind of like a really strong chai latte.
The turmeric one is a bit spicy for me, and the matcha one has a very, very strong taste, whereas the charcoal one is very milky and it tastes more like a coffee, you know, even though there's no actual coffee in there. It doesn't taste very spicy and it doesn't have that much of a like herby flavor as the other two.